Making his way to the ring from the Middle Ages, weighing in at 608 pounds, Red!
And guys, if you're looking for fireworks on this 4th of July, because this bat, oh, you're better than that. Did you really have fireworks? Oh, come on, who am I kidding? Of course you did.
From the other side of darkness, weighing in at 212 pounds, the monster.
And guys, allow me to say thank you to everybody watching at home for spending part of your Independence Day with us.
Congratulations, Cole. I thought for sure you were going to say some corny cliche about there being fireworks in this upcoming match. You showed a lot of reserve there. Very good job.
That's Byron's job. Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
And I wouldn't at all be surprised if this match stole the show here tonight.
What a stomp! Good grief! About dismantling your opponent. Clothesline! Boom, right in the butt.
He's taking some offense.
He's trying to cover. There's the kick out.
How in the world?
Thunderous slam.
Ooh, what impact.
Right to the back.
Looks like he's starting to tire. He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
The amount of punishment he's absorbed in this match is absolutely insane. A lesser man would have given up and walked away by now.
He's not looking like himself right now, and I hate to say it,
he's got the shoulders down. Referee barely had time to begin a count there.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
Oh, what impact! Here he goes. Is he done? Whoa, he works his way out.
A bit of a Houdini job right there.
More of this he can take.
At this point, his confidence has to be at zero.
He's definitely in trouble, Cole. He might want to rethink his strategy and keep this match in the ring.
I think he's in shock right now. And by the sound of this crowd, I don't think he's the only one feeling that way.
He wants no part of the outside. You gotta believe this one's over. What a slam! No, he reverses it.
Thinking about a submission here, Case.
And he breaks free.
But the damage might have already been done, Michael.
Wow, he got out of it.
Yeah, I'm not so sure he had it fully locked in.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Nailed it. Got the reversal. He goes for the cover. And the shoulder's up in time.
There is no quit in this man tonight.
We see plenty of fireworks thus far tonight on this Independence Day edition of WWE programming.
Swinging gutbuster!
Nasty.
Only one place to go when you're stuck in the fireman's carry.
Yeah, down. And I can tell you it's not a pleasant trip.
And there's his speed paying off. Eludes that one. What a stomp!
Good grief!
Shoulders on the mat. And he got a near fall out of it. Barely. When this guy's on, look out.
Harsh impact.
Oof. Going all the way up. Striking blow. This might be it.
Oh, my.
Nailed it. Looking for the finish. This is it.
Ooh, what impact.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
Uh-oh. Setting him up.
Uh-oh.
Neckbreaker. What's he got in mind? This might be it.
Oh, my.
Look at this.
Uh-oh. Setting him up.
Uh-oh. Back in the ring now.
Uh-oh. I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
Oh, and he's taken off his feet.
I'll tell you, he can't afford to be horizontal at this point in the match, Cole.
This may very well be it.
Digging deep for a kick out.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook. Oh, there's more in their arsenal, I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it. Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle. Bad spot for him to be in here, guys.
You've got to do something to get back in this thing.
Setting him.
Jarring impact.
Is he done?
He's oof, but he's got to capitalize now.
Impactful slam.
I knew it was over.
Big slam. Nice. Shut it down.
Jeez, I felt that one over here.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Oh, that's how you establish dominance. Game, set, match. This one is over.
Got the shoulders down. Real close. Too close for cover.
What a match.
Here it comes. He's got him. He wants it one more time.
Beautiful technique.
This one's over, guys.
Whoa, he lets him out.
What a fool. He had him dead to rights.
That may have been a slow count.
And we continue. These superstars wearing the wounds right now of what has been an absolutely thrilling matchup.
Oh, nasty impact.
Uh-oh.
I don't think he's got it completely locked in.
And he breaks free.
Just when you thought he was out of this one.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. Nope, reverses it.
Watch this.
Oh, ring rattling. Bringing it back into the ring. Hellacious. Is that enough for the win? Oh, how resilient was that?
He's still in this.
Double axe handle smash. Axe handle finds its target.
He's making a statement here with this attack. This capacity crowd starting to sense the end is near, and I don't disagree.
I don't recall the last time he looked so fatigued.
I'm not sure he has much left.
For a while there, it looked like he was going to take this match. It's amazing how quickly things can change here in the WWE.
Now that'll do some serious damage.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Guys, it's imperative he gets back in the ring.
Yeah, otherwise he's looking at a countout. He might have it.
Just tossed. She got airline miles for that.
That's how you put an exclamation point on a match.
Oh, man. What a move. His shoulders are down.
One, two, three. Yes.
Unreal performance.
All right, this has been an incredible matchup and a well-earned victory.
I'm just lucky we were here to witness this matchup firsthand.
What are they doing?
I have no idea what's going on here.
And cooler heads prevailing, and now the brawl's underway.
It's all breaking down.
So much for cooler heads.
Talk about chaotic.
Thank goodness. That could have gotten bad, real fast.
In the back streets, you'll never know if you don't glow. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on.